Friendsgiving. So I have a friend named Maddie, and she works for me. And she was telling me that her and her friends were going to get together for Thanksgiving, 3 or 4 days, 5 days, a week ahead of Thanksgiving, for a thing called Friendsgiving. I thought that was really, really cool that friends get together for Friendsgiving and they have a little dinner and they enjoy their friendship.